Sorry about that, everyone. Just had a little technical difficulty. Now, after all this fiasco was done in Goodsprings, we can head on with our main quest, and that's to find out who the fuck shot us in the head. Looks like we have a little something over here, apparently. Swear to God, if this is Victor.
Might as well talk to him, you have no points for
that. Out of my way.
Howdy, partner.
Yeah, that's great.
Nope. I was out for a stroll back.
Mm-hmm.
I heard the commotion up the old bone room. So it looked like a bunch of bad eggs.
Oh, fuck you.
Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Alright, that's all I need you for, buddy.
Happy trails!
Yeah, happy death. To you, later.
We'll get there.
And we're walking. Walking to our next destination, that is. Primm, I think, kinda... It was interesting. I never did the...
I like the Vicky and Vance casino.
I never completed that, ever. I never got the Tommy gun.
I never did either, actually.
We should... I'm gonna do it this time.
I'm gonna try.
I would, it would be hard to say what's my favorite mission in this game is. What is this? Go ahead.
You're walking at a hell of an angle.
Not natural.
I don't know where it's on. I like Primm because it's got a big ass roller coaster all over it.
That is pretty cool.
It's not a roller coaster, it's a broken tower.
I'm done. I wouldn't have chosen the things I chose if I wasn't sure. God. Fucking indecisive people. I've yet to encounter some wild and crazy animals.
Well, you did turn that perk on, so that's kind of weird.
Yes, fan is a good idea. So if you hear that background noise...
It's the fan.
You know.
So then, you know. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, folks.
That was pretty beautiful.
Go to Los Angeles. Oh, wildlife coming up.
Look at this bitch. Oh, what the fuck? Wildlife fighting. Dude. Young gecko just fucked shit up.
Kind of left foreleg. Fuck
red roaches. I feel really bad killing young geckos.
Why'd you do it?
It was charging at me. Had no choice. Really? Pay for it?
Yes.
Mm.
What did you expect?
How much was it?
I didn't look, but I was watching the live stream a couple of a channel I watch all the time, Adam and Ditto. Watch them, they're awesome. But anyways.
Who the hell do you think you are to tell me who the hell, where the hell I think I'm going?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken
over
the
town.
Everyone inside.
So I'll look for them.
Okay.
What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area. You'd be safer heading back up to Goodsprings.
You'd be safe from calling up your mama's ass.
It's your ass, don't see me.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm
gonna
shoot him. Shoot him. Don't shoot him.
I would get raped.
You would get raped with the bomb.
Pretty hardcore. You know what I am gonna do though?
Go fuck him.
Jack his ammo.
Mm-hmm. love this. Oh gosh. You are being attacked.
Shouldn't be.
Apparently they don't care that you just jack their shit.
Well, they don't. They really don't. I'm pretty sure I can just do it right behind their back, too. I don't have a lot of ammo. Heh, what is this?
This is my favorite song in the game, I'm not gonna lie. But the outlaw didn't
worry, man, the tribe of forward day. Thought I saw something.
Yeah, there's something happening here, or what?
Yeah.
Ooh, what is this kind of nuke call here? Here's your simpy bottle. Take the flame or fuel shit. I was thinking, but anyway. It was 20
past 11 when they walked out in the street. Just jacking all this shit all day, every day. Fuck the NCR. They ain't got shit on Legion. I got it. I have never done Caesar's Legion. I've always done NCR. Actually,
I think they pronounce it like Kaisar or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, they
just
do.
Just way retarded.
Oh, yeah, I'm still calling him Caesar.
Yeah.
Well, that is so easy. So easy.
Well, considering you don't even have half the guns you're stealing ammo for.
Who cares? Oh, well, hello there, sir. Wow.
Yeah,
you already forgot about me.
How does he not see that? You're stealing from a box that's in front of him. You should have taken something.
I couldn't have. I need better.
Here's worth a shot.
Please allow me to do this. Yes! Come on, baby!
It took me forever to figure out you could do that.
Yep, I played this game long enough to know not to step in those bullshits because I've crippled my legs far too many times.
Step in those bullshits.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion.
Wow.
I put on my newsman fedora.
That
here.
Was sensual.
The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence.
Come around the corner.
Programming is, quote, less for outcast, more for weirdos.
Come on,
in other news, NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line
God damn it.
Vegas trip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official
serious
mechanical failure would have been a disaster because
what
of the
age
of your
fucking...
Chest crippled?
Yeah.
I mean, maybe broke your...
Goodbye.
Broke your ribs.
My love for you is too strong. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
That was it? Just two people? Give me that.
Go talk to the old Vicky and Vance casino people.
Some shit.
Your varmint rifle should be pretty damn good. Powerful as fuck.
Better than it was.
That's not saying much.
I don't know what it was brought you to Primm, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plan.
Do I look like a youngster to you?
Probably.
Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband of Ruben. We've been Primm going on 8 years now.
Do I care that you weren't married to
her? I'm a trader primarily. For what it's worth, it seems like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Not anymore.
Well, I don't got any work right now, so I'll see. I'll tell you what.